don't block the view that teachers would like to see. As a film, I want to twist that a little and say, no, Juhi Chawla wants you to see the film. It's really, I think this film has been awakening for me. This film has made me realize so much that I never did all my life. It is extremely special, this film. I was given this script, the chalk and duster script, by the production company, and for weeks I couldn't get myself to read it because at home there's always 100 things to be done. Then I was on a flight and I said, I have to reply. Yes, no, maybe, never, but I have to say something, so let me get down to reading it. I was on the flight from Delhi to Mumbai. I picked up the script and I began to read. And I kept reading. It was interesting. It was surprising. It moved. It had a pace. And then I didn't ever say this in all my interviews up until just now. I'm going to say it to you. There were parts in it which moved me so much, I had tears dropping out of my eyes. And the flight landed, I had not finished the script. I got into the car, I picked up the script again from where I'd left off, and I read it all the way right to the end. It has an uplifting, an elevating finish. The climax is something I think you will all be so happy with, not just you, anybody who watches this film. So all in all, it was a script which took me into the lives of teachers in a very interesting, revealing way, and yet was screenplay-wise, it is almost perfect. It has a beginning, a middle, an end, and an end which leaves you on such a happy high. You want to get up and clap for all your teachers, for all the people who do this for us. It also made me realize that all my life, I always looked upon a teacher as somebody who comes into class, teaches me a lesson which half I never understood, then gave homework, and if I didn't do my homework, I was in big trouble. And come the exam times, it was only tension. But that's all I knew of a teacher. And of course, as a kid, you want to be naughty, you want to do little things which annoy your teacher, and you get thrown out of class because that's also the fun of being a kid and being in school. But I never, kid, college, and growing up, all my years, I'm a grown-up lady now, but I never thought of a teacher more than that. And suddenly, when I have read this script, I've realized they're people. They're people who have a life, who have a family, who could have good days, they could have bad days, and sometimes they might simply be tired or overwhelmed. And yet, they have to come to school and teach naughty children lessons. So, all I can say is, this film is going to be, I just know it. I know it from the bottom of, I don't even know, it's not even the bottom of my heart. It was like clear to me, like clear as daylight to me. This is going to be, this is the most significant film of my career. Realizations about what you wonderful people are all about. I have never worked so hard for a film. I've never worked so hard for a film as I did. And I did it with a certain joy, which I don't know where it's coming from. I just feel it was like meant for me to be in this film and to do this and to do it in a way that I cannot even explain to myself. I was just telling my manager, I've never participated in so many departments or been pushing for the film right up to this very moment, and I will continue over the weekend. I am waiting that you will see it, and if you appreciate it, That will be my biggest reward. Well, I've said so much. So I will just end with one thing which I realized again. Thanks to this script and this and the working in this film, I had heard this, but the depth and the significance again, the meaning of it, I realize only now. Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Sakshat Parabrahma, Tas Mai Shri, Guru Ved Namah. You are the gurus of the world. You shape minds. You develop little children, and those little children become the nation. You are that important, but are you being given the importance that you should be given? That is what we are trying to arrive at in the film, and I would wait to see your reaction after you see the film. So please, do go see Chalk and Duster. Thank you. Juhi Mom, I